Kenny to the Charles de Gaulle.
This is the Charles de Gaulle.
Transport the seven of us over there right away.
I can't. There appears to be a shield encasing your ship that blocks transport functionality.
Captain, they've set a silent countdown self-destruct sequence.
They love their explosions. How much time left?
27 minutes, 19 seconds. It's still calculating, but we clearly don't have much time.
Can we stop it?
Not with this little time. The command's far too advanced to override.
What about the jammer?
Its security is the same level as the countdown's. What's more, it appears to be directly linked to the captain's vital signs.
Delacroix, can you send a shuttle to the cargo bay over here?
I can and I would, but the doors to your cargo bay are closed.
We'll take care of that.
Aye, aye. I'll have a shuttle waiting for you right outside the doors.
Got it. Over and out.
I take it there will be someone waiting for us at this cargo bay?
Right. Us. Cargo bay. Now.
Minimal casualties.
I want to help.
As close to perfect as it gets.
Hardly worth the effort.
Double cut!
More challenges lie ahead.
We got
32 seconds remain.
That's too short. Captain to the Charles de Gaulle.
Irene, your present location?
Lower your shields a sec. Then reset the boundary to 9 clicks. Go all out with the new warp engine and head toward the enemy ship as rapidly as you can.
That's just rash.
5 seconds remain.
I said do it. The clock's ticking.
Secure? All systems clear. The shuttle should be okay.
So we're not in any danger?
We did it, sir. Thank you.
We're still alive. Goodness.
Let's return to the Charles de Gaulle.
I must have overslept. I wonder how Relia's doing.